Welcome back, folks. We are back here in American Truck Simulator. We are getting ready to go pick up that next delivery. Nice sunny day out, just gonna drop those windows. I do believe we need fuel. As soon as we take that parking brake off. Wipers on, one of our headlights on. Alrighty then. Hard to play today, I see. Yeah, let's just ride on the sidewalk, why not? Might just be that one spot. Everything else was looking good. I'm hoping this video actually comes out the way it's supposed to. Other than a little bit of graphic stuff. I do believe I found the issue on the tin can sound. All right, Mr. Staples, thank you very much. Thank you. there, folks. Just made that train. Picking up here from, I believe it's 8 a.m. We didn't need to shut our truck off. Throw those hazards on now. Let's hop on out. See what today's load is. We are running a corn harvester. Can we squeeze any more money out of that? Or are we just gonna get a different looking trailer? Well, we got a long trailer. Nope. I think we're good, but we want a blue trailer. Just because. Just because we can. Still making about 12 and a half grand. Don't worry, our truck is good enough. Trailer's ready. Oh, the hit. We are in, folks. I'm just gonna hop on out, check her out. You're on that pin, dead on the pin. Lines are all hooked up. Oh yeah, we can get that light check in there. Look at that. Left works, right works. Brake lights work. Doesn't look like we've got a beacon back there. Nope, no beacon. So you know what time it is. It's time to hit it and get it. Back in here so we can see that little T-Cruiser coming at us. Trip today, folks. definitely are not making all those left and rights we see in that GPS. If we don't have to. Just missed the train twice. We are fully fueled and well rested today. Day as well. As you saw, folks, we are a bit overweighted. Old John Ruda Pete. P89's up for the task. Curved it just a tad. Dump truck back there. not hit me. We are not going to be running any speed trial today. Stuck behind the old farm equipment. See people to pass. Drive-by Billy the Kid Museum. Look at that. What's up with Walgreens? Stay behind the wheel. Don't go. Oh, that's gonna be terrible. Come on, idiot. Down to 88 miles, folks. Good thing that wasn't 88 miles an hour, because we'd be back to the future. Signal the road goes that way. And you know I'm going to end up right back behind him. Ferguson? There, folks. That's not even close, folks. Not even close, but they're gonna accept it. So are we. Let's put our windows up. Just in case when we come out, it's raining. Like we got a storm coming in there. We are gonna go get paid. $12,000 in the bank. I have a job going out of here. Anything good? We got Oklahoma, New Mexico. Nah, I think we're gonna skip it. We're gonna look for something else in town. See how we doing on the bank. We got $82,000 in the bank. It's almost like it was meant to be. We are getting rid of this stinking loan once and for all. and we got $7 in the bank. It's gonna be rough the next couple trips. But if it ain't rough, it ain't trucking. So if you're enjoying that content and you want to see more, head over to that like and subscribe button. Don't forget to click that bell and leave a comment. We will see you when we're back on the road. So as usual, thanks for watching. Have a great day.